control.
Hello, YouTube. It's the station. I don't know what episode it is. It's all happening very rushed. I didn't expect us to be winning the title here against Blackpool today, but I believe that Crawley has beaten Ipswich away from home, and we have beaten Blackpool 3-1 in a very tight affair. Thanks to James Shane goals, we've actually put off a couple of big saves. We have gone on to win the title because they have not taken points out of that game. I didn't expect them to lose to Crawley either. I expected it to be an episode where we'd be at Sunderland, and it'd be quite nice that at a stadium where we won so much last year on FM. Obviously, Sunderland being our long-term save and bright lights. If you have not seen it, I might link it down below. I expected us to go to Sunderland and look to win the title. However, it has happened here today. We knew going into this game that we had to win in order to secure a promotion because Oxford has a game in hand as well. And we did choke our last game that we did play. However, we have gone on here to win the title. I wish I could have brought you the game itself. It was actually a decent game. As you can see, Johnson had a pretty good game. Joe Adams had a sensational game. Miller, Matt Traden's not put out how much this guy is. He, in the run-in, has been unreal. Unreal. He has gone and turned it on. His speed is absolutely electric. I'm going to show you a run in a second. I'm going to show you the goals for this one here. But we have won the title with some games in hand. We all thought it was going to happen a bit later. But obviously, with Ipswich losing to Crawley, Crawley scoring very late. It helped us win it. Shea made a couple of big saves late doors as well to keep it at 2-1. Unbelievable. I'm going to show you the goals though for this one here. What a crazy game. We have got back-to-back promotions and we've got back-to-back league titles. Is this team anywhere near ready for the championship? Hell no. But am I excited? Hell yes. Joe Adams, back stick, 1-0. Up until that stage in the 20th minute, it was pretty much all Blackpool. Shea making a couple of big saves early doors. There we are. At halftime, I blasted the boys. In the end, Mellor does his best to try and miss here, but he does tackle it in. Armand with an intelligent knockdown. It then became very squeaky bum time after we gift them a goal in the 83rd minute. Until then, though, Blackpool were really, really on top of us. They were playing some good stuff. Shea made numerous big saves. Couldn't make a save here. But then in the 90th minute of us parking the bus, after they just missed a gilt-edged chance, by the way, before leading to this corner, Mellor picked the ball up in our own 18-yard box. This is the back end of the run. It's a great run. In the end, he's unlucky not to get an assist, but it falls back to Adams, who wins us the title there. But it was unbelievable. Unbelievable to be winning the title. Medals for League One is done. We go there. We're ecstatic. Everybody's ecstatic. I don't know if we've been getting budgets. We got budgets now. We've got 651K to spend next season and 82K a week. We do not have that anywhere near us in the club, but that's great. In terms of FFP, I'm still reckoning we're failing, but who cares because we're up. It's done. It's dusted. We're champions. And we're going to be up. It's a very, very short YouTube episode here. But look, I didn't expect it to happen like this. I did not expect us to go in and win the title last game out. However, we've done it with 3 games ago. We got Ipswich. We've got Sunderland. We've got Pompey. Who knows who comes up? Fleetwood and Oxford are doing everything to catch Ipswich too, who have hit a poor run of form. But it does not matter to us. We're champions, we're up to the championship, and next time I see you for a YouTube episode, it is going to be us with a transfer special to get this team somehow ready, a team that still has knackers starting. Knackers is going to be still here. I'm not selling him, he's retiring here. We've got a team that has Lloyd Jones, Connor Johnson at the back. We've got a team that has James Say that will lead us away. We have a team that has no right winger, but Medler's stepped up at least this season. We have a team that is not there on paper. We have a team of no and recognised left winger apart from Joe Adams on loan, who I don't think Brentford are going to let us take again, but we'll try. We have a team that's nowhere near ready. But does that matter? We weren't ready for League One. We've gone and won the title. We've beaten Championship sides before in the FA Cup. Can we do it consistently next year? Who knows? Anyway, from everybody here on YouTube, everybody here on the live stream, links down below. I'll see you next episode, YouTube. It'll be a transfer bonanza. It's a bit rushed. It's a bit everything. Who knows? Who cares? We've won the title. It's all that matters. I'll see you next time. Thank you and goodbye. Championship football. Here we go.